Hi, and once again, welcome to my channel, Ye Zindagi. Friends, now we'll discuss about cue card that talk about something you found difficult to use at first. Ek aisi cheez ke baare mein batao, jo aapko first time use karne mein difficult aayi. Later on, you came to know about its functioning. What it was, when you purchased it, why you found it difficult to use. बहुत सी चीज़ें हैं, मेनली जो टेक्निकल डिवाइसेस होते हैं वो हमें शुरू में इस्तेमाल करने नहीं आते, उनकी हम मैनुअल पढ़ते हैं, उनके फंक्शनिंग पढ़ते हैं, धीरे धीरे उनको चलाना सीख जाते हैं. ऐसे ही डिवाइस के बारे में हम बात करेंगे. वेल, दीज डेज टेक्नोलॉजी हैज़ कम्प्लीटली चेंज द वे ऑफ आर लाइफ. पीपल ऑफ वेरियस एज ग्रुप आर यूजिंग सम काइंड ऑफ टेक्निकल डिवाइसेस. But sometime we find it difficult to understand the functioning of some technical devices. Here, I would like to share a time when I bought a mobile phone of Apple brand that is popularly known as iPhone. Actually, 5 years back, I purchased iPhone, new iPhone, as it is considered as best phone in the world. But when I started operating it, I found its features are totally different as compared to Android phones. I could not make an ID because I cannot understand the basic feature of it. It might have happened because I was habitual of using Android phone. The applications feature of iPhone like Cloud ID, additional artificial intelligence and HD cameras are beyond my understanding. Beyond my understanding hota hai, bahut mushkil, samajh nahi aata. Then I decided to contact customer care number. They guided me very patiently and politely. I also got help of one of my friend who has been using Apple iPhone since long. Finally, I got to know the feature of iPhone with great difficulties.